Welcome to the Windows Club. If laptop Wi-Fi works but only if you place it close to the router, then either read to this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to update the network drivers. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates. The next solution is to disable the power off option for the adapter. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit enter to open the device manager window. Expand the list of network adapters. Right click on Intel Wireless AC and select properties. Go to the power management tab and turn off the switch associated with allow the computer to turn this device to save power. Click on OK. The next solution will be to reset the TCP/IP settings on your Windows computer. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, scroll down to the fourth solution and copy this command line. Paste it here and hit enter. The last solution will be to run the network adapter troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select troubleshoot, then select other troubleshooters. After this, scroll down to the network adapter troubleshooter and click on run corresponding to it. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.